onto the last component. In this video, we're gonna solder on the OLED screen, the final component that needs to be soldered on to the microcade motherboard. So let's jump right in and get soldering.
The first thing you need to do is grab the motherboard and also grab the screen from the little plastic box that it is stored in. This should be in the electrical components area. Now, you can see the screen has a few pins that need to slot into the motherboard, like so. However, we need to make sure that this screen is soldered at a 90 degree angle, so it is parallel to the PCB. In order to do this, we will use one of the header pin rows and the elastic band from the charging and programming cable. So go ahead and grab that elastic band and grab the header pins that you can see I've got on the right. We're going to wrap the rubber band around the screen and the motherboard and then place the header pins in between to create a consistent gap. Now what you'll notice is that there is a little black polymer box that is on each pin. This black polymer box is also the same width as the one located on the screen, so this means we're going to make it nice and parallel to the PCB. So as you can see, it's a lot easier to put the elastic band on first and then raise the screen up a little bit with your finger and then slide the header pin in like so. As you can see, it is perfectly parallel, perfect, and now we are ready to solder in the pins. So flip that board over, get your soldering iron, get the solder, apply the soldering iron tip onto the pins against one. Once more, we do not need too much solder because the pads on the PCB aren't too big. So just apply a little bit of solder. As the pins are quite close together, we don't want to apply too much solder as it may cause bridging to occur, which we don't really want. These pins are quite long, so we do want to grab the wire cutters and trim them. Again, once more, it's really important that you trim them one pin at a time and you don't cut any lower than the soldering that is on the solder joint. Again, for safety reasons, once you trim the pins, it is ideal to face the PCB away from you for safety reasons. Now that they're all trimmed and soldered, we can go ahead and take the elastic band off, take the header pins off, and we're ready to move on. Those are all of the components that need to be soldered onto your microcade, so you can actually put the soldering iron, turn it off for a bit just to give it a rest. And there you can see, it's perfectly parallel to the PCB.